this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance.
This is exactly the way the Hiranandanis function. We start work very early in the morning. So people have been here working for you to get everything ready, including the lovely dancers and other people from 5 in the morning, in order to see that everything that our clients and customers and friends. So we make it a practice to be early everywhere, including building completion. While this world will keep on changing, and we will have, as I said before, the tsunamis, 3 tsunamis of this year. The tsunami of demonetization, the tsunami of RERA, the tsunami of GST. And I'm sure there's going to be more tsunamis in the next few years. I worked only for 30 years plus in this particular field. And we have seen lots and lots of times when the markets go up and down. But the fun is, if you are in a roller coaster, when you go on a roller coaster, you can't have fun only going down. You also have to fun while going up. Because otherwise, more than half your life will be when you are going down. So there's no point in crying every time the markets go down. Is that when you enter Hiranandani, you will have happiness unlimited. The idea is that we always ride the wave of what we do. And if you take our track record of only 35 years, you will see anybody who has invested more than 5 years in any of my projects, even top and down, in the next 5 years, we have brought it up again. Because we continue to be committed to a location, we committed to build quality, we build committed to do it. We create new and new locations. So originally We created Pawai, we created low-rise buildings, we created tower buildings, we created commercial buildings, we created retail, we put up a school, we put up a hospital. What I wanted to share with you is basically we pick up right locations which will create value for the buyer many years. I stupidly sell at lower prices. And the idea is basically to do value creation for anybody who comes in and give them more value over a period of time. So if somebody comes and tells me, "Mane ghana bada aave chhe," what will be the price of this property at the end of the year? I said, "You will lose 10%. So he says, 10% I will lose. That means I shouldn't buy the property. I said, "No, because if you think of 1 year, don't buy my property. Think of 5 years and double the price." I said, "That's the way you have to think of a Hiranandani property, because we spend so much money on value creation, of setting up infrastructure, of creating a future position which is going to take place, that it takes time for that market to come up to that new value proposition. That's how we built the project. Not for this, not for Panvel, not for Thane, not for Pawai. But every project that we have done, that's how we think about our projects and we work on it. So these are the two projects you're going to see, but that won't be the end. I've decided to start 5 more projects. So we're going to add more and more to you. We're going to start a project across the harbor in Alibaug. We've only got 250 acres of land over there. We plan to do some bungalows. We want to do various types of games, including convention centers and other things that we want to do. So that's another exciting thing which I think we will announce the bungalows maybe in another 30 to 45 days across the harbor. And we'll give you a speedboat to go there, 20 minutes to Mandwa, and then another 30 minutes to come to the site. And maybe after 1 year, you'll have a boat directly going to our project site at Naga. Naga is the location in that. We won't stop there. We are going to put up an industrial park in Pune. That work should start by January of next year. That's 250 acres, another one. We've got another project in Dharumbre, which is in Pune, near Hinjewadi. We should start that early next year. That's 117 acres, smaller than our other projects. We also have a project in Ahmedabad that we want to start. We just finished one building for the Prime Minister of India. He inaugurated on the 9th of January 2017 the International Stock Exchange and the International Financial Center at GIFT City in Gandhinagar. It's a beautiful building that we constructed. We did it in 12 months. 24 mahina no building no project hato. Prime Minister wanted it in 12 months. So we built it in 12 months for him. 16 story, 4 lakh square feet with one basement. 12 months start to finish with stock exchange and a server of 150 crores installed and operated in 12 months. So, thank you. We enjoy the challenges of what we happen. So our idea basically is, what's the next new challenge to do? What is it that I can do in Panvel which I've never done before? And you know, the fun is to do, create new things, new ideas, new deliveries, as far as anything. And of course, it should be profitable to all our stakeholders. What I wanted to share with you, my friends, is only one thing, that as a group, we are committed to create new ideas, new locations, new projects. But it's more the fact that all stakeholders at the end of the day should end up with something plus. Plus in terms of value creation, which means for you money. For me, it's value, because it's not just the value appreciation of the property, but also the quality of life that people will lead in Pawai. They have a hospital, they have a school, they have 100 acres of gardens and forests in Pawai. They have retail, they have all other facilities which are there, and we create the best hospital, the best school, the best other thing. We plan a school here. A hospital is already available in the neighborhood. The Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital is just 500 meters from this project site. So we may not put up a hospital in the near future, but we'll set up a dispensary and other thing. We plan to set up a baby's school nursery in the next year, and things and things like that. So we keep on adding new things to create value creation for you, so that the happiness quotient of each person along with the value quotient should go up.